Hello, today I will guide you on how to enable the DLNA media server in Windows 11. Step 1, open Network and Sharing Center. Press the Windows key on your keyboard, type Control Panel into the search box, then click to open it. In the Control Panel window, locate the View by option in the top right corner and choose Category. After that, click on Network and Internet, then select Network and Sharing Center. Step 2, turn on and configure media streaming. In the left-hand panel, click on Media Streaming Options. In the window that appears, click the button that says Turn on Media Streaming. Then click on the Customize button to adjust which devices can access your media. Make sure to check both options to allow access on your local network. You may also choose to rename your media library if desired. To rename your media library, look for the field that says Name Your Media Library, enter a custom name of your choice, and then confirm. That's all. You have now successfully enabled DLNA on your Windows PC. You can now stream your media content to compatible devices like smart TVs, game consoles, or other computers. Thank you for watching, and I look forward to seeing you in the next tutorial. Goodbye.